Good evening, friends. We are again at AIFACS. We have Ruchi Aggarwal with us. She's from Indore. And you see this work around us. This is the work she's done. It's work for Krishna, Lord Krishna. And what better day? Today is 9th March. Tomorrow is Holi.
Yeah.
So what better day to exhibit
Definitely.
This? This exhibition is on from 6th to 12th of March at the AIFACS. So we'll ask Ruchi about the journey into the world of painting, the art world. When did it start?
I've been doing it since my childhood, but it's been 15 years since I'm working on this theme.
Okay.
My title is Anadya.
Anadya
is the name of Anadya is the name of Krishna, which means from Anadikal.
Non-perishable.
Okay.
Right, I read it.
Yeah, Anadya, Anadikal se jo hai, non-perishable. You can say.
So,
wo meri theme rehti hamesha. And as you can see, around 44 pieces are here, which are related to Krishna only.
Yes.
Mostly greens and blues I have used, which is the color of Krishna with nature. And unke objects are in direct form, you will not see Krishna dikhenge itni easily.
Yes.
But when you go near it and watch it clearly, closely, so you will see some objects here.
Krishna
with Radha
in that big mural which is there.
Yeah.
Yes.
किसी में मीरा है किसी में कृष्ण का बाल रूप है इवन कृष्ण के अनेक रूप जो हैं जिनमें तिरुपति है श्रीनाथ जी है जगन्नाथ जी है दीज आर अगेन कृष्ण के फॉर्म्स सो वो सब भी मैंने डिस्प्ले किए
एक्सीलेंट
या
सो दिस थिंग दिस इंस्पिरेशन हाउ डू यू ड्रॉ दैट इंस्पिरेशन So do you draw it from Vrindavan or do you draw it from
I keep reading about Krishna since childhood hamare ghar mein unhi ki aaradhna rahi hai mandir bhi unhi ka raha hai ghar mein to seva hoti dekhi hai maine Krishna ki
so you got that bal
to maybe maybe wo in wo inborn hi tha ki wo us time se inclined rahi main us taraf And
Who assists you in your place of living in Indore? You know, Delhi, it's like become a cultural hub.
Yeah.
So in Indore, do you have so many art clubs?
We have art galleries there. And there are many artists there.
Okay,
yeah.
Because therefore I wanted you to speak about Indore.
Yeah.
As how it is evolving. Like we've done interviews here with a lot of artists from Allahabad.
Okay.
So they, you know, from Banaras. Hmm. So they are, means either they're painting Banaras. Banaras has got so much to offer. So in Indore,
Ghats especially.
Yes. Yeah. So in Indore, you have forts also, I believe.
Yes.
So do you?
Indore is a very historical place also, and there are very historical places nearby like Mando, Maheshwar.
Yes.
You know, Jyotirling hai wahan pe Indore ke aaspaas.
Jyotirling have you painted anytime?
Generally, meri theme Krishna hoti hai. So, but yeah, somewhere around, agar mere kuch commissions works the, to unme the Shivji
wagera. So where is your work exhibited? When you say commission work, so where is your work exhibited? Abhi, where is it displayed? Which all places?
Last year I had my show in Mumbai, Nehru Center. Then I also had my show at Kala Academy, Goa.
Ooh.
Then Ahmedabad, Jaipur, Bhopal. So I've displayed
it. So 2019, this is five shows?
Last year I had four shows.
Four shows,
This
is your first show for 2020?
This is my 13th, this is my 13th solo show.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah, and many group shows also I've been doing.
Right, and are you also teaching students?
Yeah. So I take classes.
You have an academy or what is it like?
Just at my home, I take classes. It's been like 25 years. I've been teaching art to my students.
Who do you teach? To what?
Kids to any age.
How do you select
them? Any age.
So how does the selection
happen? They select me actually.
Lovely.
Yeah.
So you don't charge them. I would assume that you're not charging
It's
them.
Okay. I don't mind. Both ways.
Yeah,
it goes both ways.
You can
afford.
People can pay, but some people...
I take different kind of classes also. I teach the maids, kids and all. So,
Some social cause, you know, we have to build
Definitely, I want them to grow up and do better things than their parents are doing,
Okay, so at AIFACS, is this your first show?
This is my first show in Delhi.
So how do you feel in AIFACS coming here?
Yeah, it's a good gallery, very renowned also.
It is one of the major, not major, it's the only the best gallery in Delhi.
Okay.
We have, and it's the oldest gallery.
Okay.
This is like pre-independence.
Yeah.
I believe it's 37 or 33 they started.
Okay.
So after JJ School of Arts, if you talk about art world, so in Mumbai or you know, Delhi, these are the major art galleries, other than the private galleries.
Yeah.
This is the arts...
Very renowned. Yeah,
it's very renowned. So it's a very prestigious
Very centrally located also.
Very centrally located.
Yeah.
So it's a matter of great prestige to hold any exhibition here.
Yeah.
And nowadays, the footfalls are less because we have more people gluing to the WhatsApps.
Yeah.
So therefore, our initiative has been that when we go a bit to the YouTube, so maybe people who are not
definitely can view that. That would be a nice thing.
Yes.
Yeah.
So thank you, Ruchi ji. This is Sanjay Aggarwal at the AIFACS.
Thank you.
Thank you, Kanavi.
This painting has been given the title Divine Red. I have shown four stories from Krishna's childhood. As you can see, there's this small figure here. Krishna is eating butter from that pot.
Right.
There are some cows and trees, the traditional things. Then here down, Krishna and Radha are sitting. Yeah, he's playing the flute.
Right.
The nature is shown around. यहाँ मोरपंख के पीछे इफ यू कैन सी यशोदा है विद कृष्णा इन हर लैप तो उनका बाल रूप दिखाया है यहाँ पे कृष्णा इज कालिया मर्दन एक स्टोरी है कृष्णा की जिसमें उन्होंने कालिया नाग को जमुना से भेजा था तो वो उनके ऊपर तांडव करते हुए हैं सो दीज काइंड ऑफ स्मॉल उनकी मैथोलॉजिकल स्टोरीज डिपिक्ट की हुई है इसमें
एंड डिवाइन रेड
या या इट्स डिवाइन रेड आप दूर से देखेंगे तो कृष्णा का एक ऑरा क्रिएट हुआ हुआ है एंड पास में जाके देखेंगे तो स्मॉल स्टोरीज डिपिक्टेड है या एंड दिस इज अ केरला मिरल स्टाइल जो उसका फोक फॉर्म यूज किया है दैट इज द कृष्णा मिरल या दीज आर श्लोक्स लिखे हैं इसमें गीता में से एंड उन श्लोक का थोड़ा सा अर्थ यहाँ पे डिपिक्ट किया हुआ है या
Is that the chakra of the
chakra? हाँ ये समय चक्र दिखाया है या सो कृष्ण हर युग में आते हैं जब नाश करना होता है उस टाइप से वो या वो कृष्ण के ये श्लोक हैं गीता के एंड उनको डिपिक्ट किया हुआ
है
दीज आर लाइक वो श्लोक में है कि उन्होंने सफेद घोड़ों पे सवार होके एंड वो युद्ध के पहले अपने शंख नाद किए थे तो वो शंख दिखाया है एंड कृष्णा हैज बीन डिपिक्टेड एज विद बांसुरी सो या
थैंक यू
ये आस्था टाइटल है इसमें मैंने कृष्ण के प्रति अपनी भक्ति दिखाई है यू नो उनके वही ऑब्जेक्ट्स हैं जिस पे कि आप अपने फूल चढ़ा रहे हैं या तो वो ये सब हमारी आस्था की चीजें हैं मोली हुआ फूल चढ़ाना है या इस टाइप से एंड हर श्रृंगार तो उनकी एक मैथोलॉजिकल स्टोरी है अगेन कृष्ण के साथ में
जी
इसमें तुलसी विवाह दिखाया है कृष्ण एंड तुलसी का गठबंधन दिखाया है विद मोली एज यू कैन सी देयर एंड कृष्ण एंड मोरपंख उनका बांसुरी एंड मोरपंख जो है वो कृष्ण को डिपिक्ट कर रहा है अगेन दिस इज आस्था सेम हैज बीन डिपिक्टेड
सो नेचुरल एंड इट्स सो
जी हम मंदिरों में जाते हैं तो घंटियों के ऊपर बंधे हुए होते हैं मोली होती है वही सब चीजें उसमें डिपिक्ट की है This is again Tulsi Viva. उन्हीं अलग फॉर्म में मैंने डिपिक्शन किया है यहाँ पे With different color themes and
I don't know how many flutes he had.
Yeah. all he, the, had, he had all the time. His, with, he was like.
Did he have one flute or did he have many flutes? Here we see many flutes.
इसमें हर एक में आपके अपने अपने डिपिक्शन है ना
Yes.
So every piece has a flute with him. ये अगेन मैंने गठबंधन दिखाया है मोली एंड तुलसी अगेन विद द बेल्स शादियों में या कृष्णा इज देयर अगर आप ध्यान से देखेंगे तो बैकग्राउंड में हाँ वहां आप देखेंगे तो एक इमेज है वहां पे एक इमेज है कृष्णा की
नहीं सब्जेक्ट रियली डिफिकल्ट टू
या उनके पीछे हैं आप ध्यान से देखेंगे तो इसमें भी है कृष्ण की इमेज इफ यू कैन
व्हाट टाइम डज इट टेक टू मेक वन पीस ऑफ
इट डिपेंड्स व्हाट काइंड ऑफ वर्क आई एम डूइंग जिसमें अगर बहुत बारीक काम है
हां हाउ मच दिस विल हैव टेकन
इट टेक्स अराउंड 10 टू 15 डेज एंड आई वर्क फॉर 8 टू 10 आवर्स या
सो इट्स प्री
I pick up two or three pieces at a time, so okay. just like one at a time, you know.
Good.
I switch, keep switching them.
Yes.
Yeah, this is Godhuli Bela. Shaam ka time jo hota hai jab gaye. Yeah. So darkness and light. Time, yeah. तो वो वाले colors with bells का जो music वो sound होता है tinkling sound. जब वो गाय घर आती है तो वो उसमें दिखाया है. This is again Krishna का बाल रूप उनको माखन चोर के रूप में. Which is a very commonly connecting thing जो कृष्ण के साथ हम सबसे पहले thought आता है कि उनको माखन प्रिय है तो वो चीज सबसे पहले दिमाग में आती है
We never like got Balram in this, no? Why didn't means okay. any, you know I just think of getting Balram
कुछ मेरे themes हैं जिसमें मैंने महाभारत के depictions या एक है उसमें तो उनके हल वगैरह दिखाए हैं कुछ कहीं
yeah.
कहीं ना कहीं उनसे related तो है ही वो चीजें कृष्ण से
Would I get Balram, you know?
Okay.
To get the strong character and say,
yeah.
This is Lotus.
These are Lotus, yeah. Right. मैंने इसको आनंद सागर टाइटल दिया है तो एक वो सागर का फील है इसमें शेल्स एंड वो सब है आप देखेंगे तो अगेन देयर इज अ कृष्ण का फेस है साइड फेस आप ध्यान से देखेंगे तो यू विल फाइंड जस्ट सी देयर इज दिस नोज देन आईज यू नो साइड फेस
आप यस यस आई गॉट इट
यस सो
लवली हाँ
उन्हें पाना है तो थोड़ा ध्यान तो देना होगा जी
इफ somebody could go into meditation and you know he loved the entire lot
अनाद्य टाइटल है इसमें उनका ऐसा कुछ एंड नहीं दिखाया कि कहाँ से शुरू हो रहे हैं या कहाँ से खत्म हो रहे हैं एक फील आ रहा है आपको उनके फिगर का बट यू नो देयर इज नो एंड टू इट दिस इज राधे विद द बांसुरी
थैंक्स रुचि
थैंक यू सो मच